ago in the summer, looking at churches and what churches do in New York in Manhattan, we met with a Max Peer, who collaborates in settings like this across New York City with churches. And the reason he brings pastors together are three: intercession, collaboration, and innovation. And I suspect there'll be some of that intercession going on today as we gather for prayer. There'll be collaboration as we make connections and build our relationships here in North Penn community. I hope there's also some innovation as well that we're in for this morning as we think about ways that we can partner together. We're all committed to our own local contexts and ministries and organizations, but there's much more that we can do as we collaborate and work together. And we look forward to another good year of working together as God's people